guys, welcome back to my channel. Hey. So right now we have the pop-up going on. This is my second pop-up, and you know I had to do it in the hood. So the reason why I'm doing it in the hood right now is because this is where I grew up. This is my childhood. This is where I learned how to be who I am, and I'm very humbled by it. So I thought, what better way to start off this whole experience and this whole home parties and fashion parties and style parties and everything than to be here where I started since I was little? And I guess that's kind of the reason why I decided to do this here and not anywhere else. But I do have the next event coming up soon. It's gonna be the best event probably that I'm gonna have so far. It's just the beginning, and I'm so excited for everything that's coming. And I hope that you guys, you know, enjoy this. I love it, and I'm so thankful, and I'm so grateful for everyone that's came out, supported me. Everyone that's just sent me encouraging words, everyone that's reached out to me, everyone that's been, you know, there for me and helping me, and setups and breakdowns and everything. I would not be here. I would not be here today if it wasn't for you guys, and I'm so, so, so thankful. Love you guys. Thank you.
Shining the night like the diamond you are.
Pop-up shop, everything's super cute. I wish I could fit into all of it.
Sis, and I'm so proud of you, and I'm glad I got to come out here from Friendzone.
I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait for you to do more pop-ups and for you to stop by and check it out.
Hey Celeste, we just wanted to thank you for inviting us to your pop-up. We just want you to let you know that keep doing what you're doing, keep grinding. Keep growing, you know what I mean?
The clothes are boss bee.
Yeah,
you are.
The clothes are awesome. Yeah. The pop-up's awesome. The vibe is good. So just come check her out next time you have your next pop-up.
If you ain't here, you're missing out.
Yeah, thank you.
Sad, sad, nothing feels better than this.